1966 Bluebird P411 engine cranks over. Smells like a Barcel in the fuel tank. Parked for a while. Overall, not bad shape. Some rust spots to pick up and clean. A couple of patch jobs. Floor looks pretty good underneath it. Intact. We'll have to touch that, except clean it up a bit. Interior is all not that bad. Roof liner's nice. Badass. Always wanted one of these cars. Another one to add to the collection with a rust spot to repair. Weld in some new metal, should be good. Not bad. Future project. We'll post some other videos as I'm going along.